Hello everyone, welcome back. Well, today we get a new DJ and the most plane, the plane I wanted the most, ever to come into GTA. So we'll be doing the plane last. Alright, now we're all set up. Let's get our new DJ.
I'm good, you know? Gonna head home.
Nice one, geezer. Dixon on the decks. This is a big one, mate. 11-hour sets. He'll play everything. I once saw him wait a whole hour before even dropping a beat. I had had a half of the old spirit molecule, mate, so maybe my timekeeping was a little off. But you get my point. He's the party professor, and he's playing our joint. Lovely jubbly. I'm heading over to the Richmond Hotel now, picking him up. Meet us there, sharpish, all right?
All right, at least I don't have to do anything stupid, like get a vehicle that they don't even want. I so hate that horn.
Problem.
Hey, what's up?
Oh, hey, Dixon, my man. Hold on, wait there a sec. I was watching his stuff, and someone nicked it. I was in the car, see, freshening up the pipes. You know how it is. Spiritual quest sort of thing. Fucking hell, some little bugger robbed me. Oh, my God. That's his bag there. You go get it back. I'll distract the talent. Dickie boy, have you ever considered getting Reiki? It's very spiritual.
What the fuck is Reiki?
Damn. Damn it. Oh, get out of the way. Seriously, Paul? Got him.
Oh, hell no.
Have you got the bag? Nothing, mate, nothing. It's just a porter geezer. Bring it back here and let's get moving then. Club sandwich, Dick.
English Dave, you should always carry a gun with you. Why the hell is Dixon wearing combat boots?
Look at this. Bags are in the taco already.
Thanks, yeah.
Right, take us over to the spot, won't ya? Smooth as mustard. You know this little ninja owns the club?
Good to meet you. Hey, you work with Tony?
Tony works for them.
I've heard good things about the place. We'll have a good time.
Los Santos. You'll love it, son. You're a football man, right?
I used to play.
Too right, me too. On me nod, son. Work your channels, got the Los Santos Banders out here. Not much of a team, soccer dads and a few old boys, but you know, does the job. Sink a few beers, sing a few songs. I'll get you a shirt.
Okay, thanks.
Dicko, we are in for a treat.
Hopefully we have some fun.
Wicked. LS, the scene, it's got some growing up to do. I mean, the club shut at 2 until about 10 minutes ago. And here we are. Don't look like much, but you'd be right at home.
Cool. Thanks. Just as long as it sounds right.
Don't you worry about that. Here we go.
Not too bad. All right, now it's time for happy birthday. With the B-11 Strike Force, also known as the A-10 Warthog. I never thought they'd bring this one into the game. Warning, gun will fire if rotated by hand. Damn. Okay, now it'll go to my hangar.
Eyes on main entrance.
Hello, Viral Nikki.
Hey,
Nice. In hindsight, I probably should have taken one of my sports cars or supercars. Oh well. Just hope the gun sounds like the actual one. I said it should. And there she is.
Now, let's get this bird some wings. What are we doing today?
I'm not gonna put any bombs on it. Let's test her out. Nice. Nice, I like it. Okay, let's go up the ceiling. Alright, let's take off and head back to Fort Zancudo. Wonder what that gun sounds like on the ground. I didn't want to eject.
Oh well.
Morse Mutual, we're here to help. Okay.
If it isn't my creepy silent friend, how can I help?
All right, thanks for joining in, and I'll see you next time.